My ex-husband kidnapped my daughters.
I did not kidnap my daughters. They ran away.
You said your life would be better if she was dead.
If she was gone forever, yeah. Definitely.
She claims he's brainwashing their girls against her.
She's a drunk. She is nuts.
I don't quite consider her a woman anymore.
You do admit that you emotionally and verbally abuse her.
I do.
Well, you've done it since you've been out here.
All new Dr. Phil.